Police in Peshawar installed two huge mobile scanners to inspect vehicles driving into the Pakistani city. The scanners can detect explosives being carried in cars and trucks. With Peshawar bordering the unstable tribal areas of northwest Pakistan, the city has often been the target of car bombs.